What is knocking trap?
I already hearing the voice of Illy. Illy is in the building.
Illy is in the building. It's a native Monday.
Yes, we represent Nigeria to the fullest. If the country don't want to behave,
who even make us feel like saying only Friday was supposed to be a native for Nigeria?
No, you see, the thing is that where we are finally going, last, native will become every the corporate day outfit for Nigeria.
Because
on Monday to Friday, something.
Yes. Then, so Friday, you wear suit.
Yeah.
Even with the heat outside, you better wear your comfortable.
Yes, track now.
Yes, track now.
Okay.
Nice suit our weather now. And the thing is sharp, it's not good for our body.
Tie.
Our tailors, they do and well. It's affordable.
Yes,
it's all the benefits. You check all the boxes.
It's fresh.
All the boxes. All right, wonderful people, it's that Monday. We'll give you news flicks and African proverbs. So wherever you are, we'll supply you the news on a day like this. Yeah. And of course, Nigerian news always happen. It may be absurd, but not news.
It's our news.
It may be too difficult sometimes to believe, but it's our news. Anyhow, where we just take it like
it's
that.
It's our news, though.
All right, you can follow me live on Instagram at OKBakasi, and I'm sure Akapi is live.
I'm live on YouTube.
I don't know
follow
where
me on YouTube. Live on YouTube at Acapella TV on YouTube. Yeah. Follow me live on YouTube.
Acapella TV.
I had a little
from branch to branch.
I also want everybody to have a taste of the ice block.
On some dollar bills. On some dollar bills.
You understand me?
All right, maybe we'll go check news. See when they happen.
Yes, we gotta see.
All right, nursing mom who sat for exam while heavily pregnant becomes first and only graduate with first class in her department history in UNICAL.
Wow.
Now UNICAL, she break that
yes,
record.
Yes, a woman who sat for her final exams while pregnant and gave birth 3 days after her exams has become the first person to ever graduate of first class from the Linguistics and Communication Studies in University of Calabar. Colette Ofyongbasi took to Instagram to share her testimony following her convocation ceremony. She revealed that it wasn't easy as she wrote her exams just days before her due date. Yet she not only succeeded but also set a record. Who no book actually?
Yes, ma'am.
Whether you get Belé or you carry Abba school.
They're the prize.
Understand? The only one at all where you be. Mm-hmm. Who no book, don't no book.
Nah,
this baby is a genius baby, you know?
The thing we say, for who carry Belé, knowing fully waiting women they go through when they are pregnant. To show for exam hall. That critical brain, stage, that means she confident, she knows say...
She know herself, she knows say now we the runner.
Nothing else, now we the runner, we'll go pass. Congratulations, madam, wherever you are. Then,
congrats.
As if that was not enough, after tearing the record, the next 3 days she dropped picking.
Oh God, mama tear double record now.
Husband.
Yeah, the real slay queen.
That's the real winner.
She the slay.
You understand?
Mm-hmm.
And the husband will give and the belly congratulations as well because maybe only women will
congratulate. Not true. This is not true.
Is he not the chairman? He did the work.
Let's see where walk this walk. It's not easy.
I am putting it.
Some accolade.
Oh, yeah.
Easy to give woman belly. Easy to give woman belly. No, it's young. Yeah, that's
well, you know how many men that they
walk out every day.
They recommend your wife for you like drug. You call they use time and chance. You have to time it.
With alcohol, without alcohol.
You know, it's at all.
And once doctor don't interfere in your belly giving process, you know, saying I walk. You understand? Because sometimes if you just close work, say me hang out with the boys, your wife will call saying they come.
Not today.
This is the open window. Like the window be this.
The doctor says it's the right time.
I don't bath the way to. I don't bath the way to. You see me up at the man, they say hi.
Wow.
Anyway, so when we congratulate the woman, we congratulate the husband.
Of course.
Woman marries her late husband's corpse, so they will remain one.
Wow.
A widow identified as Beatrice Mbai married her late husband, William Godfrey Mukalama, in Funyula Busia County, Kenya. The wedding ceremony was attended by a large crowd. The bride wearing a white wedding dress was escorted by women in the community as she walked down to the corpse housing her husband's body. We are aware it is not your wish to have a wedding ceremony in this manner, but kindly accept this ring so that you and your wife will remain one. The man presiding over the ceremony told the dead groom. So
is this a word fact?
So
no, it happens. Even in Nigeria here, this is happening in Kenya.
Why?
Yeah. You know, the thing is, in some cultures, if you're living with somebody as your spouse and you're not legally married,
okay, I get that.
You understand? If you're not married and the person dies, you understand? There are some benefits attached to that whole union that you may not fully reap.
So you have to consummate it then.
Yes, you have to consummate it at that point of death.
Okay.
If not, you lose out.
Okay. So now you go choose.
So it's not a fetish thing. It's actually a smart thing.
Yes, in some places, if you be man and you're living with somebody's daughter, you no pay the
price. Yeah,
you don't pay, you don't do all this. Then she born children for you. The children are not yours.
Of course, because you have not.
Funny enough,
the children belong to she and her father, her family.
See you.
So if you want, say that family go release that pikin to you,
you
go do the full final rites before they bury her.
For my village, this one they know beside the tell story. The guy and the lady get a child before they call eventually marry. The family no go release that first one.
Yeah.
And they say the time you born that one, never marry.
Yeah,
I tell you reality.
So that's not that. That's
grandma,
not
I hold that one.
Well,
this one now.
This is Mama Paletti.
Yeah, so when I do worry about
my whole human
being. Yeah, that's not me now. Let me joke. Now,
you say, well, I be like bicycle.
See, you can't go with your mom.
You say, my way born now.
With the same father.
Later, I told them, come marry. Now, they say, the time we born this one. Yeah, so when I with your mama here.
Paletti.
You understand me now. So now that you people are married, may God bless your union.
Yeah,
but this one is my own.
Yeah, mama. I'm talking to you, the child. You don't grow now. I see the with mama now.
Okay.
Although you don't come out, you don't grow come out now. Mm. But at that place, she go as her home.
Wow.
Mm. Even though not the same mama, papa.
I love culture.
It's not completely absurd. It happens even here.
Yeah. But wait, they wonder now. This way, the way they come say, may not kiss the bride. They go down. Abi, or the time came and
yes, now you carry the one way you do before. But the funny enough, you see, if somebody, now your person, even when he die, you understand.
Yes.
As long as he never decompose, you know person, they be you,
yeah,
now your person.
Anyhow, yeah.
You understand? If person, now your person, even when the person is dead, you know. I wait till I take no. Now when I lost my dad, you understand? And that morning, when he die, early he died early hours of the morning. You know, I was with him till very late at night, and I went to sleep. He was in the hospital. Make I go rest small. Tomorrow morning, we'll come out, carry him, go where they want, do dialysis and all that. You know, I never even begin sleep, go for an hour, then call me, say he don't work. So as I came back to the hospital, you understand, let me dress him up. You know, because it don't be me like, say,
cops.
Because
yeah,
I was just with him some minutes ago. You know, but funny enough, my PA at the time that went with me was afraid to touch him.
Yeah.
You understand? He said, bros, I never touched dead body before. I said, but now the same man where we are now just this a few minutes ago. Nothing has changed. Just that his spirit has left his body.
Yeah.
Just a little colder.
Yeah,
a little colder.
Now the same person. So, you know, now me carry and put for inside ambulance where he move go mortuary. You know, so he didn't feel one. He was just, now he's heavy and lifeless. You understand? So at that point now, until maybe rigor mortis set in and you know decomposition begin happen, then it becomes nasty. You know, but that moment when it happened, you know, people they hold and they cry now. In some
at
places,
the time,
they hold the person,
wake up.
So
sometimes it takes even a day after. I had a friend, God rest his soul. I went the next day, he was still in his room.
Yeah.
We had to take him off, he was Muslim.
Yeah.
To take him off his bed, wrap him, and then take him to bury him. Like, you know, they don't wait. I spoke to him just a day before. We were in my house, talking, laughing, talking about plans.
Yeah, it can be crazy, you know.
It was
when you're with someone or you just finished talking to someone, then that's when they call you saying don't
work.
I've lost friends like that. You know, like Sam Loco. You know, the late Sam Loco.
Yes.
You understand? He was in Owerri. I was in Owerri at the time. So he called me. He called me the night before to say some people needed us in Ghana. and I will all go and do something. He was negotiating. So I said, okay, Uncle Sam, just go ahead, negotiate with them and keep me posted. The next day I got a call that he was gone. You know, so like, you know, the first reaction was, no, it's not possible.
You know, how can?
You know, I just spoke with him, you know, so how can? You know, but it's not true, you know. Another one, a friend of mine, he called me and said he was doing some program in Abuja, but that he will, after that program, he will leave, he will travel to the US the next day, you know.
Okay.
So later that evening, another friend called me to say, have you been on social media? Are you hearing what I'm hearing?
Yeah.
No, have you been on social media? Wow. I said, what's on social media? He said, check WhatsApp now. Check, I sent you a message. Said the guy was gone. I said, no, it's not true. I spoke with him. He said he would be going to the States because he's not sick or anything.
Yes.
You know, so I started making calls. You know, they said he was delivering. That lecture that he said he was delivering, he slumped there and died.
These things are never easy.
It's just so things like that just happen and people just, you know, go. It can be sometimes you can't wrap your hand. You go there, you like, no, it's not possible now.
It's disbelief. I walked into my friend's house. The first thing his mother was saying to Obdulla, this is his friend. They were just together.
Yeah.
And I spoke to her on the phone in my house with him. We were laughing and talking.
That's what this
she
like
said,
be.
Look at him. This is his friend. They were just together.
I've lost friends like that. So sometimes this life, nothing really day inside. You know, nothing day. Somebody can be here next minute.
The next day gone.
Gone. You know. So 1 minute, next minute.
Let's live.
Like God, go help all of us. Just be nice. Nobody knows when. Anyways, so we'll move from the woman who married her late husband. Resident doctors to begin indefinite strike on Thursday, April 1.
Try again.
Members of the Nigerian Association of Resident Doctors, NARD, have concluded plans to embark on an indefinite strike on Thursday, April 1. The strike will be coming on the heels of the expiration of the 60-day ultimatum given to Okia. For shock now. Say they no give warning.
Because the constitution. So nobody really know what that Senate approval.
But must
give warning first.
Warning first to government.
Because any the way this will just strike. Government know the answer. The government go support and never warn us now. They warn us first now.
So now the 60 days ultimatum now expire. So government. Government, you go give them warning, then they not sit down and wait for it to expire.
Mm.
Then when they not strike the main one, they not call on a meeting. That's the occasion and the agenda. You know? The federal government of generally for the payment of arrears of salaries of house officers across the country and the review of hazard allowance among other demands. According to members of the association, since the pandemic began in 2020, it has lost 17 doctors whose families and loved ones are yet to benefit from the death in service insurance scheme. Yeah, doctors suppose know that the only people who really benefit from any kind of insurance and all these things are government officials and politicians.
I'm telling you.
If you're a hardworking Nigerian, whether no matter your union, government will allow you to suffer first, then when on a strike, they'll now say, okay, what have been they make noise about? You understand?
Like, kilo shall go gone.
That was the big deal.
Yes.
Like, will you keep quiet?
I don't know, yes. I don't know why. You know, I'm tired to complain about this country, really. You know, because you'll be like, will you make noise, you waste time.
How are
you?
It's a full house, people.
How are you?
Daddy O is in the building.
Akapi.
Senator is in the
Akapi,
building.
You're live on OnlyFans. That's good. Why are you laughing at OnlyFans? You a boo.
I'll give you the
I heard that there was a 10 million naira. Okay,
my brother,
that
was
it. Don't worry.
What's that?
You are a former.
He's opposition.
I am a reverse.
That's why Wike said. I know people don't like me.
That's why they who does Bokeh.
Senator is really giving them hip hop dongarees. Is it your birthday?
Is it hip hop?
I said, when
you need to show the government that they cannot do anything to you.
When Senator enter office this afternoon, I don't know when I begin singing, hey, oh, hip hop.
Yes, yes, yes.
Hey, please, what has happened in this country again?
What has not happened?
What has Nigeria done?
Nigeria is always done. Nigeria is done. I don't know what else for Nigeria.
We're a very busy country.
No, doctors are going on indefinite strike. So please, if you have anything to do with a doctor,
anybody wants to do D&C.
Even those who do doctored video, any doctor.
Or a small doctor. Please, a small doctor.
If you haven't taken vaccine, you better
please, whatever you are doing that has to do with a doctor. Please, they are going on strike.
When?
Let me look at it again. Okay, April 1. And this one is not
April. To do, I should know to do as April.
April minutes.
So April 1, they are starting indefinite strike. So we are in the hospital. Please recover before Thursday.
Because nobody there for you.
Which of the doctors? Is it resident doctors?
Resident doctors.
Or the full NMB? Resident doctors. They said they've lost 17 members, yet all the small, small allowance when government promised them. You understand? None, none, they don't. You know, normally anything, once government promised you.
No hazard allowance.
But they need to understand that this government came on a promise.
They need to understand that this government came on a promise.
Yes, that's
hazard. They've not been able to keep the promise.
Yes.
So if you are a doctor, you're not in a defense society.
Sorry, I feel that sometimes this. Ruling party. They look their campaign manifesto. So what do we smoke?
Who write this thing?
Who are you?
I saw say they don't arrest some people for our back for this country. Say if not be you write this thing by now. Nigerians know who they turn $1 to $1.
It never happened.
They say where they happen. Now they gonna look. Say but Nigerians say just how go tell that they believe.
You know, anyways, so any promise where government make you, be like promise where they make woman before you come out clout.
Yes.
Akapi,
asking you, please.
Akapi, you're
fine. It's
African proverb.
It's African proverb, you understand me. Let me say, I'm CEO there, but CEO just need a point of contact. You are a man of God with a preacher. I use you as a point of contact. Yeah. You are just saying now.
You are the closest word. You are an arm's
Meanwhile, anyway, let me leave it. I wanted to tell my chemo something, but I leave it.
Alright, let's see, continue. Still on the news,
yeah.
Woman dies while speeding to catch her cheating husband.
Hey.
A Ghanaian woman died in an accident while allegedly speeding to catch her cheating husband.
Mm.
According to reports, the deceased had been reliably informed that her husband had been seen with another woman. As she rushed off to catch him in the act, she had an accident. Ghanaian journalist Mabel Akubanase broke the news, writing, a woman died on the motorway she was going to Tema to verify claims that there was a woman in her husband's car.
All the way to
she
Tema.
Never got there to even know
from where?
Whether or not the said woman was her husband's cousin, co-worker or mere friend. Whether the said woman was her husband's cousin, co-worker or mere friend. Don't allow lies to lead you to your grave.
How the journalist said was in her life.
And another woman. No, another woman. They advise another woman. Now why no one put that?
Not true. No name.
No one put
that. Is it private after them?
Yeah.
WhatsApp group problem.
Whatever.
Yes. But
and she drove all the way to Tema. Means no mistake. That
no,
means
she no died. She not reached there. She died on the way. So she don't really get to see who the husband carry.
Yes.
And now, if true, the husband even carry somebody, now that person will be replacing her now officially.
Yeah. And it will now look so rosy.
Maka now, the husband. Hey. No. Hey. Ma, I see why you did that. Maka now, what will happen now is that?
Within 40 seconds.
No, what will happen now? See you. if the husband was somebody else,
the
person will be consoling the husband.
The person who put a moto now gonna see the man, baby. This our loss.
Some of these useless men, when you are consoling them. Another thing now.
Oh yeah, that's what I'm saying now. Now we don't be like, here official consoling now. As it is now, the woman and many embrace.
Embrace. I quite a turn out to
see us, madam. Take clear route for Jagra Jagra. The moral of this story now, just take life easy. Nothing is worth dying for.
At all.
You understand?
If he has
like said, that woman, they had now, calm down, save the woman. The man will come finish, back. She go
harass him. Yes.
She for that life.
Yes.
But now her position, another will take.
That's the problem.
You understand? That's the sad.
Now who they alive? They cheat on.
That's the sunlighting Bible talk.
Now who they alive? They cheat on.
Yeah.
Wow. Capella. Speaking aware of this wisdom. That's it. I would have the advice. I said, my sister, look at yourself.
Now who they alive? They cheat on.
Where there's life, there's hope.
Yeah.
You know me when they beg, say nothing. They don't get it. They found go cheat on.
Not cheating.
It's a sad. So if you ask your husband there somewhere, no go. The roots are dangerous. Even when you finish, men come.
You come back, exactly.
It has to come home.
Because two things can kill the person. Either he die of accident, or if you reach there, the other woman beat you to death.
Mm-hmm.
Because you don't even know.
Or you go open door now, see what you notice they want see. BP or cardiac attack catch you.
You understand? So just leave it.
Like a Capella said.
Whether you be, and long get it twisted, whether you be man or woman, it could have been a man rushing to catch his wife. And not die in the process.
Bros, I know to say men, they do go to that kind of thing.
Some men, they do. Some men, they do.
Some men, they do.
Men, they play to you.
Now, you want to go and kill yourself by yourself.
How you there now?
Yeah.
High speed.
My brother, if you see, men, plenty men where they insecure.
Yakpa.
If you say any man, we won't do that thing, eh? Now, man, we won't run. Where they find evidence.
No, lie you.
Make me say, I talk him.
Really? Bro, men where they insecure plenty.
Yapa.
Where you go even greet your wife good morning like this. If the woman answer you back, they go say, why you answer them? Every good morning they tell you you will answer.
You know many men when they work for the sole reason of say the husband or another man.
Yes, now.
Some women are out of work because their husband they insecure.
Yes, in social media era.
Yes, don't worry. Don't stay home. I'll be providing the
boat. What they even disturb me now, both man or one woman. When you can't go, go catch her. That's why I say now, who won't run? Now they do this. When you don't go, now you tie your towel. Then you can't say, I dress up. Let's go home.
Are you
cool? When I can't go back home.
Which home?
That's on our house now. Look, bro, I don't know. So, why did you
let me tell you, people where they insecure. I think it's a mental problem. When I go say a mental problem or psychological problem, I think it's psychological. You understand? Where if not well handled, can easily turn mental problem. You understand? Mm-hmm. Because a lot of women suffer domestic abuse, not for what they have done, but for what their partner is afraid they will do. You understand?
You have not seen men trailing women to restaurants.
Yes. They follow.
Honey, I'm going for lunch.
You there talk.
FBI.
Look,
what's your business?
See, that the lady way one time talk say, the partner, they sniff her underwear if she come back. Yes, just to
detect waiting.
For in mind, if you smell another man for the punch. But to tell you the level of madness where people.
Then why you married to that person?
That is what I'm saying, Illy. So if you do all those things, then when you come sniff, come say, this one is smelling like Lomo Lomo. So when you now confirm,
I will not take that from you. What do you mean by innocent Lomo?
So see you.
Are you saying Lomo is not innocent?
No, Lomo that has it. What's that date, Lomo? What's that date? May I be?
Lomo, you have a date?
No, I know.
Wow.
Lomo,
I know.
Say yes.
I don't know what it is.
So see you. Oh, the question why they ask when they always beat my imagination and say, like this was how we don't talk now. Wait, all those ego sniff. Okay, you're lucky. Then the day when you come sniff, this is Lomo Lomo. What did you do? I have incontrovertible evidence that this is Lomo Lomo order. Okay.
I'm part of inconciliable difference.
Then she go come say, no, then she go come say, okay, yes, I am sorry. It is Lomo Lomo. What would you do?
No,
not to marriage, don't pack up now. Because this thing that everybody's going to go cry. Why stress? If you want to go.
Insecurity, anybody where they're insecure should go and get help.
Yes.
Go and seek help.
This life is too short.
Bro's you're not serious like that.
Bro's help is too far. They should leave the relationship. They should stop stressing it.
No, some people don't stress another person.
Listen, some people don't feel leave relationship.
Why?
You still have an uncle where they beat in a lover every day. Leave and I know leave. For sure, and I know for sure. Smarter like this.
Tokyo.
I tired to separate fight. So when they start that time, I'm going to move things where they breakable from the way.
That's your contribution to humanity.
Yes.
At least when they know my son.
That's why they use service and they live with them.
Yes.
I don't make sense.
Bro, don't talk this easy.
You don't make
for
sense.
First
to me.
Or something like that.
First of all, if they beat the woman, when they come, they ask the woman, say, this beauty where you they collect
like
this.
Right?
You don't go. They go kill you.
In my queen.
You understand?
Yeah. Oh my lord.
This guy beat this girl one day, a holy hand. The thing no grieve me again. He be like my fight him. You understand? But the wife, I don't tell her now, say go. She say she don't want to go. You understand?
You can't put yourself in that.
So I hold my uncle hand. I come tell her say, I swear, if this person they beat now my sister, I go punch. I lose respect for the man. Let me tell him that time I be youth copper. I don't say if now my sister they beat this beat, I swear I go fight you. 100%. It's too much now. The thing can't calm the man down. If that sudden remorse can't hit him. Because when you're younger, you brother, where you keep for house, don't vex to the point where I talk to them like that. You understand? I just say that day the fight gonna end. Because when I first noticed it in the fight, it shocked me. Say people see the fight like that.
For marriage.
Now my neighbors come to tell me for money, our neighbors for come to tell me say we hear the sound from our house for night. I said it didn't shock me. They say you just come now. Send a regular song. I say you don't mean it. If they give him black eye, the woman gets different bones when they wear go walk when you give him black eye. You understand? And I think she wears those bones with pride. I don't know. Like say the black eye and a badge of honor.
I don't imagine. You see, Maria, you can't wear Gucci.
She's a boxer.
They were dating. They never married.
At this time, they were dating. They were living lovers.
And they cost him money.
They married.
I said that. So if you give her black eye for right eye, that Gucci she they wear. Of course, I left here cover side.
If you say the woman, they need reason to buy new.
No, but you say now the thing where the brother is talking.
This is what I tell you. After I separate that fight, he say. These people know they hear what. I tell myself, see. So waiting they did because they get glass side tables for the house. And no one say they fight fall on glass table. Now you can't kill one of them.
Now you go come.
Let them live to fight another day. So if they fight, come near glass table,
I say, let them live to fight another day.
And their own is that they don't even fight to run away.
I mean, a clear space when they see where they fall.
And then they come say, no, this side.
TV.
I move glass table.
Move left.
Right, if they won't go near TV, I shield TV because that is not the way they watch for us.
Only the couple gonna stop the fight. So wait, man, come on that TV. Then
so they go fight to.
Okay.
The only thing you gonna hear from the woman, you gonna see the woman go stop for where. You go see they come for more fight. You go kill me today. You go kill me.
You realize that she enjoy.
I said which kind thing. Then the man go.
But a cappella say me that your pastor say women language they opposite.
I say, what is this?
When woman say leave me alone, it means come closer.
You know the thing where they tire. You go see woman where they beat. Woman where they beat. Because say they say when man they beat you, it's a sign of love.
Deny this man.
And that one night off.
I don't hear that one before.
My friend
said that's psychological.
Woman where they beat
you, they mind the idiot. At least I'm not too local.
And they try to drag your leg.
Oh my God.
You didn't resist.
You didn't
resist the arrest.
I don't understand.
So you won't do this for Suleiman.
Unless you are watching on the live, I go understand.
Even if they watch on live, they may not still understand.
Yeah,
there's some funky
panky
going on in the studio.
No man, you won't put me for corner, make them cross me. You want me?
Alright, but we'll continue with the news. Come, stop domestic violence. If you're one of those people where they beat partner, please stop it.
Oh yes.
Nothing is worth dying for like that. You know, see, you know, deep like that. Love is a beautiful thing, but if once you don't reach fight, yes.
What is that? Yeah, some guys get me some mentality like you talk about. Because one guy don't tell me, say, if I was bad, I know they beat, I know love.
I don't think we are babe, they talk about.
You don't believe, say, you go jealous.
He carry black eye. He carry black eye. You understand? Her friend say, come out your bones. He come out bones. He carry black eye. He say, this guy don't beat you again. He say, my sister, and so I see him. Leave him now. You know what he answered him? To my shock, I did the other day. He said, they say, when man, they always fight you like that, and I love. She dey talk and they laugh.
It depends on the information that
she dey feel on. I mean, as they say, now she just say she.
Now them say now.
Bandwagon.
Say that the, you know, some women go say that the way we men they take express jealousy.
Jealousy. Say, and when jealous,
can, and when now when you die,
is that his concern? Say if he act
like backward mindset.
We are not men now. What you want me?
And the way some of us, we know they beat anybody like this.
We are not men now. We are many men.
I wonder some of us they say we are not capable of loving. They go look you say you don't feel love.
Yeah, go look you say you can't handle me.
That's not just me one day say again, saying babe. I don't think even my babe they talk. Babe once saying if I tell you you're going to beat me, like joke. She go like, why would you even joke with that kind of thing? Say I go beat you. By the time I come find out a former relationship, now so they need beat her. So they say no, no bring beating.
Well, now they beat for this
area. Mention beat. I go make some beat. You understand? Because for some babes, once you say I will slap you, you don't really slap them. Oh. They're leaving them.
Straight up for you.
Yes, now I'm going to be my process.
Some girls, once you say I will slap you, for their mind, you don't slap them. They're leaving you. But it's better like that too.
My pastor say, where you are, as a woman, where are your. Which pastor? You might call give you body. Say, go beat you.
You go beat you.
Yes,
that body na introduction.
Because nobody they ever
started. The track. Start.
Yes, that fake you when you fake you like that. That's first base.
That's future intention.
You know, fella say second base, Ojani. When he enter second base, you go collect them all.
I know girl we don't leave relationship. I say why? He said he hold her for hand. Say you wait there, hold her like.
Say,
man, they talk to you.
Yeah.
Stand here.
Yeah, but I don't. I hear.
When he hold,
I know somebody will not leave relationship.
The blood flow.
Where the guy take knock hand for wall.
This guy is in that wall like this. Yeah, wall of Jericho will go down flat.
Concrete wall of 30 mm.
Wall of Jericho will fall down flat.
Who am I?
Who are you?
This guy is in that wall like this. You understand? Only I should be feared. Because if you don't see wall, now my body. Anything you don't see wall,
get anger issues.
You have to do anger management. But for people to where will they talk? Don't provoke anybody to the point where they want to knock wall.
Exactly.
You understand? Because some people have a way, then they provoke you, they vex. The one way they tire me, now you don't provoke somebody, push onto the wall. The person won't come out.
Yes,
go cool down. No, you go lock door.
Say no go
anywhere. You go lock door, Siski. Say no go anywhere.
Hello. Yes, now. Because that time, you can't even do that. Because even animal, there's a way you lock door.
Even if they open, door open. So that
it goes. So that if you go run.
Otherwise, it go come back.
Come back, attack you now.
Of course, now.
You go call
you
go
to doctor say you're not going anywhere.
Are you walking out of me?
He must listen to you at that moment. Meanwhile, he's trying to help the situation. Anyway,
I just want to announce to you that if your partner they provoke, you lock doors, say no go anywhere. If you collect beating, you deserve them.
Allow men carrying problem.
Men carrying problem, go now.
Exactly. Let him walk away.
No, I won't make the guy listen that moment. If not, one whole
person
on
go stage when they're angry. All right, that's it on the news today. Oh, there's one more news. It will be.
On the sports side, yes. Our own brother Iwobi is out of the Benin clash. He was out of the Benin clash anyways after testing positive for COVID-19.
They said they investigate the thing. Say never confirm yet.
No, they say no get any symptom. No, the next match he no go play.
He left the camp with no symptoms.
Yes.
But now they say he has COVID-19. So is it the boat ride that caused the problem?
No. If you get that small boat ride, no go give him the COVID.
Maybe the boat ride, 2 hours.
No, in carrying COVID, come back.
Yeah.
I mean, don't forget, say they don't take vaccination for UK.
No, he never take vaccine. He don't take. Their age grade never reach for UK now.
Can't tell.
And he no be essential worker.
Only if they gave them when he came to Nigeria. Because vaccine is available here.
Unless if you no take care, because they no go really trust this our own. You understand? And I no go blame them if you no trust.
And this. When you enter, they will cost you pay the 50k. Then you can go and take it 7 days later.
No, when our vaccine are free for now. Our vaccine is purely free for now. I took mine today.
Yes.
You understand? I'm free for now.
Thank God. For
but I'm sure this batch where the nationals. If you finish now, I cannot really say. You understand what will happen next? Because remember, at that time, testing was free until that small one, and you can't run out. Now, government can't do like say they don't know, say they're supposed to test people.
Yeah.
So now, it making a medicine. They go point you to the direction of clinic. You have many have 50k there.
Yeah. So, as they do all these things, they don't really get NAFDAC on standby. We don't to see two of our local. Discoveries that they go through scientific process. If you be saying this one, oh, one I do now. If you finish,
nah,
this one good already. Local good already.
Pay for anybody. Because this one I dash.
That's they give us this one. They give us
that one. They talk about government go say that.
You know say this vaccine now go soon turn. This vaccine now go soon turn branding. Because they see some big boys now, big boys and girls. Like I'm waiting for Johnson and Johnson.
Yes, now the level.
There are some senior Ikoyi boys.
Some people they travel so that they go. Some people they travel just go take Pfizer. So
I know say
level. We don't manage AstraZeneca.
I know that's AstraZeneca.
They go now. They wait for NAFDAC.
So NAFDAC now.
No, NAFDAC go NASA for the masses.
After this one, we see you then. NAFDAC be the next.
Say like Ibo, they call Ungwabu. This one are Ungwabu.
Everybody say Shabo Jojo. Mix it up.
What will they give you? That place where the chicken little go turn boil.
You can't call it vaccine. The treat boy.
Don't try.
Did you take vaccine for boil? Took vaccine for COVID.
Anyway, God to help all of us. All right, we'll leave it there. We do African proverbs, then we will open the line.
Sorry, brother, yes. Mate, before you go, I just remember make government so that fake no go be enter. Let them let us know that the stock has finished.
And when you finish,
make them let us know. Because they don't know, we go as they know ongoing. Before you know, now what are they put for your body of vitamin C?
But I don't know whether Nigeria will really tell you say it's finished.
I wish
government go no, that be the problem.
The number of people that have collected vaccine.
Because how many thousand? No verse will they take time, but 4 million or 3.9 something.
3.9 million vaccines. Nine they give us. Yes.
We need to find out.
They can't share them state by state.
For this Lagos, over there, bros.
Now, by rights, it's supposed to be essential workers first and all these things. And me, I'm an essential worker. We were the one for radio and TV. We're all essential workers.
Politicians say they're essential workers.
Politicians. They are.
You haven't made the essential.
Security.
It's essential that we are politicians.
Yes.
Security people.
Anyway, so and essential workers. Essential workers.
But this is most essential now. No, you said the parameters we are considering. No.
In fact, it's supposed to be said.
These people are serving humanity.
Yes, the way it will be. It's supposed to be as a land airport.
You know why? But here, this people they service everybody. Police, doctor, not discrimination.
Civilians.
They are for everybody.
Yes. These people are in the tourism center.
Yeah, that's right. They are also into the mining.
I'm on the host to guests.
Yes. And are into mining. They are the national.
They are the only functioning part of the tourism section.
Yeah.
As we speak now.
Yes.
National Theatre is closed.
Yes. Yeah,
that's right. Every other tourism this we have is not one.
Yes,
that's why that time Allen's
phase one is functioning.
Yes.
Allen's functioning.
Yes, all of them are functioning. Yes. And to make sure that they are safe, they put checkpoints near them.
Near them. Yes.
To make sure that they are safe.
Yes. That's protecting infrastructure.
Allen's essential can be.
Even refinery doesn't have that kind of security.
Even when government said work From whom? Oh. They were asking, is it from customers? Who? Oh, oh, oh. Government had to not clarify. Government had to clarify. To say, okay, home is home. You understand? They don't have problem, but work for
just work. Anywhere where they play, now home. Because as a day, we use somebody call it, where you sound home.
Why not?
Anyways. So we move from our essential workers. African proverb today: he who sweats more in peace bleeds less in war. Deep gone. Yes.
Fast media.
When people come together, they can even mend a crack in the sky. That's no matter how impossible the problem they solve.
Together, forgetter.
Yes. I just read it the right way. You know, when people come
to get, the coming was where you're emphasizing.
What will happen when they come together?
But it's true. Like, when people come together, they can crack the sky.
Yeah. People come together, not when one person comes before the other person. There's something about simultaneous coming. From all parties involved. Sometimes one party comes, the other party comes. There's no crack in this.
These are emeritus.
But if one party is coming, the other party is coming, they come together. The sky, the cloud cannot hold it. It will crack. Let's move to the next one.
Okay. This other next proverb may also interest you. Because it almost falls within you, Jesus. This proverb says, you can't hold two watermelons in one hand.
You will lose focus. You concentrate on one.
This one, no need.
You will lose focus.
It is self-explanatory. Because some people might argue that no, there are some things I hold with one hand. No, those are guava. Those are guava or opioron mango.
Or abalumo.
But even that watermelon. That man has not been born of a woman or even a fellow man. To hold two
water. Assistance,
you cannot.
The owner of the watermelon cannot hold it. Who are you?
We're not talking of getting egg here.
No,
it's Professor Emeritus. You heard from Professor Emeritus. Watermelon, tears are coming. The time that causes back pain.
The four lines are blowing up. The messages are blowing up.
Let's take the rest of them and cry.
Mention of watermelon alert. What an analogy.
Just remember our former colleague.
Two watermelons for that matter. Anyway, you can't hold two watermelons with one hand. That's African proverb.
Yeah, this one, you know the idea.
Lomodon tried to fail. To not work. All right, Daddy Yoko.
Yes, sir.
It's a matter of interpretation. What you don't see with your eyes, don't invent with your tongue. Before you go test 20, you don't
know. Wait, test paper.
Before you made it to
the ask question that, but why did you tell me now?
Oh, before you test Vitaly.
So, but you were rushing now.
Okay, you can't test Vitaly instead of Ubu. Look at our boss,
huh? Oh my Jesus.
10 more minutes on the clock.
Guys, this is an African proverb. I don't know what you call it.
African proverb.
African proverb.
That's how we are talking from the African point of view.
Okay, please, can you open the lines, please? We are done.
Lagos to 513-0809-2345-913-0809-913-913. Phone lines are open. Let me just take some few messages before we pick them up. This is coming through from Ronnie from Canada. He says, CEO, I hail Una. Mm. Una, don't notice, say, watching NTA helps you distance yourself from all the madness going on in the world. Nigeria can be burned into ashes and NTA will be showing one cultural festival.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Bongola State.
Yes. So, now they are waiting that.
To protect your sanity, make sure they watch
NTA. Just focus there.
Yeah, just there, dear.
Your recharge station is the first and the best.
NTA. Yeah.
Nothing concerned with reality.
Let's open up the phone line. The Lagos talks.
Oh, God.
Tell me.
Nigeria.
Hey, God.
Daddy.
Daddy. Everywhere, Daddy.
Yes.
Would that be like that? I was okay. If man talk, he will go to Westlake.
Yes, no problem.
People that people
won't
go outside. Just like they will get cool. You know, train one alarm, you understand, for bridge.
Yes, not true.
That's it. I want him back. Alright, thank you.
Lagos talks.
Hello.
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 I don't know. And I'm not going to make that the wrong man.
They need to be sure now.
Thank you, Daddy. Lagos talks. Hello. Lagos talks.
Hello.
Hello. Let's take another message. This is good evening, Akapi. It's like the Nigerian doctors that want to go on strike on the 1st of April is Elijah. They don't mean it. They want to go, they want us, they want to use us to do April Fool for this Lagos.
For the vicinity.
You can say that now, you know the hospital. If you know the hospital, you for know whether, you don't know whether that's true or not.
This is from Wilson. It says, good evening, everybody. Some women love men to beat them. I have witnessed it.
Yeah, we know,
may we
know.
Not witness that?
Yeah, we
moving
know.
On.
Family, family, calm down.
Okay. This is from AJK from Ogba. It says, CEO Joy, tell me the same thing like 20 years ago. She says she know they see me vex, make her even slap her or quarrel with her. See, I no love her enough because I know jealous reach to beat her.
Wow.
Yeah, yeah. This is a truth.
Now somebody in their friend tell him, say you never even slap and once.
Just give her one tozai.
Yeah, you know they, no matter everything why do, you know they even feel vexed.
You won't call the name. Joy.
Yeah, that's
people that answer yeah, joy, yeah, peace, joy, happiness, is that they like quarrel. These three names.
Especially peace.
Ah, peace. Ah,
you see that peace.
Lagos talks.
Then once you get comfort, off. You have no rest.
Lagos talks. Lagos talks.
Yeah. Keep watching.
Good evening. I love you guys.
Thanks for watching.
I love you back.
Thank you.
Thank you. What's an emotional guy?
Yeah.
Lagos talks.
Yeah. Nigeria. Now our money not be off limit for them.
Lagos talks.
Hello.
Good evening.
Good evening. Good evening. Good
evening. How are you doing? I'm fine,
brother. Good evening. Yeah, good evening. Who
they are? Men anonymous. That's okay.
What
I want to talk.
Okay.
You see that when you say, which emotion makes you go put your tongue? You don't finish me.
Did you put your tongue where you didn't look for you to remain anonymous?
God of a light job.
Hope you are not admitted. Put your hands.
It's okay with you. Evening.
Welcome.
Watermelon. See this guy. Now that you got it to you.
Your two hands are available.
Lagos talks. Good evening.
Okay, Or the Lagos.
The proverbs be like that, an African proverb, as here and as we be.
Yes,
how are you?
I bet you monitor your consequence well. I don't see you, but I
Lagos talks.
My chamo is attentive.
Hello? Hello?
Good day, Yan.
Baomi.
Baomi.
Yan then Rwanda.
That's a proverb from Kigali.
But we just talk about it. Now you turn
our mind. Now you turn the proverb.
But even that gets you no go see him.
Investigate your mind. Lagos Talks. Yeah. Lagos Talks 913. We have 3 more minutes on the clock. Phone lines are open. Do give us a call. Lagos Talks.
Hello?
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 How are you now?
Hello? 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 Hello?
Mr. It's in English now. You cannot use one hand hold 2 watermelon. How difficult. You can't hold 2 watermelon with one hand. It's simple.
Hey, can you try it here? You are stressing us. Go and try, let me see. I want to know who you are. Do you know what is watermelon? Be quiet to play.
You want to hold one with one hand.
You can one, it's even a reason.
Sometimes you need
two hands
to hold it. And sometimes your 2 hands may not go round.
Are you kidding me? We are talking of watermelon, you think we are talking orange.
You think it's a joke?
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Respect watermelon, please.
I'm not talking to you.
Hello.
Hello. Hello, okay, good evening.
Good evening.
Or orange.
Hey God, for the full leg.
Alex from Okota.
Ah, you're calling us from far, you're correct guy.
If you know this, she don't go home, territory, and make you won't kiss her. That's the problem. I mean, I don't think that person here, they beat woman. To run away from the relationship, but no, she person became one.
Oh, she take beat it, they're excited. I see somebody like that for university.
Please don't implicate yourself already, okay? Bye. Lagos Talks. Hello.
Hello.
Good evening. On that note, it's time to wrap up. Okay, for today, it's been an explosive edition. This is the way to start off the week.
Yeah.
Monday right here on Lagos Talks 913. 1 hour.
I want to thank Lomo Lomo for the African program.
Yes.
Please keep it coming. Especially, I know you're in the mood, but me is by the
what's happening here?
Winnie, okay. Winnie coming back to
us. Lamo is not singing his songs again. Lamo is singing Whitney Houston.
I'm saving all my love for you.
All right, guys. Follow us on our social media handles at Okeba Kasi, at Comedian _ Capella, at Senator Comedian, and at
Nama Okalan Be Humorous. At the handle will do watermelon for my hand today.
And of course, Elias is Lamo. Elias is Lamo.
Lagos Talks 913. Any final words? World news? What?
Coming up next, Daniel.
Coming up next. Oh, my Jesus. Is the world watermelon news that we'll have to see before we put our mouth inside.
Bye, guys. Up next is the news.
All right, wonderful people. Thanks for being part of the show. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did presenting it.